Hello everyone, we are present at Goa College of Art Altin Panjim, and today we are here to celebrate Prime Shiv Jayanti Live Canvas Painting Competition. Today we celebrate the birth anniversary of Shivaji Maharaj, and what good way to pay tribute to him through the medium of art. So today we have 35 amazing artists who are going to pay tribute to him through the medium of art. And this competition is organized by Prime Media Goa in association with Department of Information and Publicity, Government of Goa. And we also have our art partner who is Artorium The Art World. So if you're in and around, please do come and have a look. Thank you.
The Prime Shiv Jayanti competition, the live painting competition that was held in college recently, was in collaboration with the Information and Publicity Department of Goa and held at Goa College of Art. It was a good interaction and a pleasure to see such young, bright students coming in to paint and in the medium of canvas and using oil paints, which is a little difficult medium for beginners. But it was a very interesting concept to have, and a location which is very inspiring to youngsters a very inspiring place to basically have such a competition related to Shivaji.
ओके, माझे नाव प्रतीक उमेशारी. हाँ शिमेपैंड मंगेशी माडोल या वटान रहता आणि गोवा कॉलेज ऑफ फाइन आर्ट्स पणजे आलती नाव थंयसर शिकता. आणि प्राइम मीडिया ऑफ गोवा तिच्याने ऑर्गनाइज केले शिव जयंतीचा पेंटिंग कॉम्पिटिशन, लाइव पेंटिंग कॉम्पिटिशन. थीम आशिली द लेगसी ऑफ शिवाजी महाराज. एंड कॉम्पिटिशन खरेंच बरे आले आणि खूप भुरगी आशिली पार्टिसिपेट झालेली आणि सगळ्यांनी बरे काम केले. आणि हांव तितून एक पार्टिसिपेट आशिलो आणि काम करताना खरेंच एक बरो एनवायरमेंट क्रिएट जाल्लो आणि मजा येयली काम करपाक. आणि हांवें हे आशिले मिडियम आशिल्लो एक्रेलिक कलर, हांवें एक्रेलिक कलर यूज केल्ले आनी कॅनवस बोर्ड आशिल्लो, सो तेजेर आमी काम करपाक जाय आसलें, 3 वरां दिल्लीं. सो मजा येयली काम करता आसतना, आनी कांय असो प्रॉब्लेम जावं ना, बिंदास्तले काम करपाक मेळ्ळें, आनी आवडलें कॉम्पिटिशन. खरेंच हें बरें कॉम्पिटिशन ऑर्गनायज केलां, भुरग्यांक एक बरी ऑपॉर्चुनिटी आशिल्ली काम करपाक. सो थँक्यू सो मच प्रायम गोवा फॉर दीस लवली कॉम्पिटिशन. देव बरें करूं. Thank you.
Ambedkar to please escort our dignitaries towards the seats in right and front. We have with us Sri Wilfred E. Goyce, the principal of Goa College of Arts. We have with us Sri Ninan Deshpande, the proprietor of Artorium, The Colorful World. Additionally, we have with us Nilambri Sharad, who is a partner of Markup, Prime Events and Markup. So please come forward. I request our judges who have been so wonderful and supporting us towards this wonderful journey, Mr. Deepak Chari and Renu Kalambudkar, to please come forward. Yes, thank you so much, everybody. To begin with, today we are all gathered here for this wonderful celebration of Shiv Jayanti, the life canvas paintings. I'm sure you all must have seen those wonderful paintings we have here. But before that, we go further. We're going to watch something unique. It's called fencing, which is a combat sports played by bladed weapons and was included in the Athens Olympics in 1896. So this is a one of a kind and it's a very interesting thing, and we said we should include it into this particular event. And to begin to speak more about it, we have with us the coach who teaches this particular thing in Goa, Mr. Deepak Rajput, who has done NSNIS certificate course from Patiala, Punjab in 2017. He has won bronze medal in EP team at 29th Senior National Fencing Championship at Assam in 2019. He has won bronze medal in EP team at the 30th Senior National Fencing Championship at Delhi in 2020. Yes, so we are waiting to hear from you, Mr. Deepak Rajput. Please come forward and address the gathering here. Thank you.
We are here to show the dimension of fencing. Fencing is a modern art of fighting with the similar kinds of swords. There are three kinds of swords here. One is Ifi, Boy and Sebo. All the three weapons have a different target. So this is Ifi. Ifi has a length of the sword is 110 cm and the target area is whole body target area from the mask to toe. And okay, this is the target area of EP, whole body target area, you can for mask to shoot. In EP, there is a simultaneous point also, if both fences meet together, both fences will get 1-1 gun. This is the light weapon, the weight of the sword is 500 gram weight, and the target area is only sleeveless part target area. Silver jacket, that is the target area. Only that, in that area only you have to get. If you hit on hand, mask or leg, it will be off target area. The white light comes, that means off target area. No point. Even if included a target on the mask also here, the half of the mask, and even the back also. So the back and the front, only that is target area, not on hand and hands. Now comes on saber. Saber is a cutting and thrusting weapon. There is no front tip, you know, but in EP, there is EP and foil, there is a front tip, which is the button before. So when the button gets pressed, that time you have to get a point. But in saber, this is the cutting and thrusting weapon. Now the target area saber is only the upper body target area, even the mask and the hand until the waist, not on legs. We'll show the 5 points EP bout, small bout. So before starting the bout, you need to check the weapon, if the weapon is working or not. On the guard, because there is no point on the guard, so you have to check the guard, if the point is showing or not. So before that, before starting the bout, you need to salute opponent referee, and then you have to stand on guard position. This is the on guard position fencing, in this position only happens.
Okay, on guard. Pray, Ali. Ali. On guard. Pray, Ali.
Okay.
simultaneous. On guard. Pray, Ali. Ali. Pray, Ali. Ali. On guard. Shall back. Pray, Ali. Halt. Pray, Ali. Halt. Last point. Vishal. Pray, Ali. Halt.
So this was just a 5-point bout. The victory, Kushal Das.
God, pray, Ali. Al. Point. Okay, on God. Pray, Ali. Al. Hashtag this point. Pray, Ali. Halt. Take simultaneous no. Pray, Ali. Halt. Good point. Pray, Ali. Halt. Surface no. Go back. On guard. Pray, Ali. Halt. On guard. Pray, Ali. Halt. Attack this point. On guard. Pray, Ali. Halt. Attack this point. Master. Pray, Ali. Halt. Attack surface now, off target. Pray. Step back. Pray, Ali. Halt. Surface now. Pray, Ali. Halt. Attack now, counter to spawn. On guard. Pray, Ali. Halt, attack, point. On guard. Pray, Ali. Halt, attack surface now, off target. Pray, Ali. Halt, no. Pray, Ali. Halt. Very, very close point. On guard. Pray, Ali. Halt. Attack. Attack close point. Pray, Ali. Halt. Very close point. On guard. Pray, Ali. Halt. Back up.
Wow, indeed, I think this was wonderful. I would request everybody to hear a huge round of applause for them for such a wonderful performance. now beginning with the Prime Shiv Jayanti Life Canvas Painting Competition 2024, organized by Prime Media Goa in association with the Government of Goa, Department of Information and Publicity. Well, I'm Alicia Fernandez, and today we are here to celebrate this wonderful day dedicated for the birth anniversary of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. And to begin with, today we would like to have the welcome address by Minosha De Costa, Assistant Events Coordinator. Request Minosha to please come up on the stage and address the gathering.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a hearty welcome to the Prime Shiv Jayanti Life Canvas Painting Competition 2024. It is indeed a pleasure to gather here today to commemorate the birth anniversary of Shivaji Maharaj through the captivating realm of art. A special welcome to our distinguished dignitaries gracing this space today. The chief guest for today's function, Sri Subhash Shirodkar Sir, WRT Minister, Government of Goa. The guest of honour, Sri Wilfred Goy Sir, Principal of Goa College of Art. Our art partner, Sri Ninad Deshpande, proprietor of Artorium, The Art World. The editor-in-chief of Prime Media Goa, Sri Sandeep Kerkar. The judges, Renu Man and Deepak Sir. Your esteemed presence has truly enhanced the vibrancy of our celebrations. As we witness the vibrant and imaginative works of our participants, we are reminded of the boundless potential that lies within each brushstroke and every splash of color. Once again, a warm welcome to you all, and I extend my best wishes to all the participants. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Minosha. I would now request our dignitaries, the editor-in-chief of Prime TV, Sri Sandeep Kerkar, to please escort the dignitaries towards the traditional lighting of the lamp. To ensure that this event comes true. It was an initial idea which came up with a general thought, but to execute it, it's an n number of people who have been working tirelessly to make sure that this event becomes a huge success. Well, behind this is the mastermind about this particular event, Mr. Sri Sandeep Kerkar, who's the editor-in-chief at Prime TV. I request you now to please address the gathering and address about the wonderful idea that has come forth about this promo.
आजच्या कार्यक्रमात हजर असलेल्या आजच्या कार्यक्रमाचे चीफ गेस्ट सुभाष सर, आमचे गोय राज्याचे डब्ल्यूआरटी मिनिस्टर, कॉलेजचे प्रिन्सिपल, आमचे पार्टनर निनाद सर, जजीस, माझे कलिग्स, सगळे स्टुडंट्स. आज आम्ही हो कार्यक्रम एक घडून हाडपाक, कारण म्हणजे आज शिव जयंती आणि आज सगळे अख्खे गोंयभर न तर सगळीकडे अख्ख्या भारतात आम्ही पळयता की ही शिव जयंती मनयली वता. आणि ॲक्च्युली शिवाजी महाराजाकडल्यान शिकपासारखी भरपूर आहात. एक लिडरशीप क्वालिटी जी आम्ही पळयता ती सगळ्यांच्या भितर येवपाक जाय, आणि त्या खातीरच एक ड्रॉईंग कॉम्पिटिशन आम्ही जे कॅनवस पेंटिंग कॉम्पिटिशन दवरले त्या माध्यमातल्यान ते विचार तुमच्या तकलेन असपाची गरज आहे. म्हणून ते तीन वरां सतत बसून जेव्हा आम्ही ड्रॉईंग काढता किंवा ते एक पिक्चर तयार जाता त्यांना तिथून त्याच्या फाटल्यान भरपूर थॉट प्रोसेस असता किंवा एक ती कल्पना असते. आम्ही ज्यांना ड्रॉईंग पळयता त्यांना आम्ही एक शिवाजी महाराज एक डिफरंट डिफरंट हेतूतल्यान पळयता, पण तातूंत एक एक कितें तरी एक मॅसेज आसता. तो मॅसेज तो आर्टिस्ट कन्वे करपाचो प्रयत्न करता. आमी एका मिनटान ते ड्रॉईंग पळयता आनी फुडें वता. पूण म्हाका दिसता ते बारकायेन तेज्या फाटली मॅसेज आमी समजोन घेवन खूब गरजेची आसा. खूब सुंदर अशें चित्र हांव पळोवपाक शकता. म्हाका दिसता खूब भुरग्यांनी मेहनत घेवन हीं चित्रां काडलेलीं आसा. प्रायज कोणाकूय मेळो म्हाका दिसता, पूण ती मेहनत खूब इम्पॉर्टंट आसा. खंयच्याय गजालीक कॉम्पिटिशन म्हटलें की तेका एक लिमिटेशन येता, टर्म्स एंड कंडिशन्स आसता, टायम बॉन्ड आसता. स्पेशली हांव जाणा आर्टिस्टांक खंयचेय चित्र काडपाक टायम जितलो दितलो तितलो कमीच जातलो, म्हणजे तितूंतल्यान बऱ्यांतले बरे चित्र भायर सरतले. पण फायनली इट इज अ कॉम्पिटिशन. सो कॉम्पिटिशन जाता तेन्ना एक टर्म्स एंड कंडिशन खंय तरी येताच, आनी सगळ्यांक एका प्लॅटफॉर्माचेर हाडून ते कॉम्पिटिशनाक त्या टायमाचेर तें चित्र कंप्लीट करप हें खूब गरजेचें आसता. सगळींच चित्रां बरीं आसा. ल्हान माणकुल्या भुरग्यांनी सुद्दां खूब बऱ्या पैकी ड्रॉईंग हांगा काडिल्लें आसा. ताचे जजींग जजीसांनी बरे तरेन केल्लेच आसा. हांगा रिजल्ट कितेंय जावं, म्हाका इतलेंच सांगपाक जाय की तुमी रिजल्टाच्या फाटल्यान रावनाकात. कोणाक ना कोणाक प्रायज दिवचेच पडटा तातूंतल्या तातूंत. दॅट डजंट मीन दुसरें चित्र बरें ना किंवां आनी आपूण काडलेलें चित्र बरें ना. म्हाका खबर आसा खूब पयसच्यान हांगा लोक येयल्या. केप्यां सारके एरियांतल्यान सुद्दां लोक हांगा पावले आसा. एक्स्ट्रीम सावथ, एक्स्ट्रीम नॉर्थ सगळी कडल्यान भुरगीं हांगा पावल्या. ल्हान भुरगीं म्हणा किंवां हांगा ह्या कॉलेजीचे स्टुडंट सुद्दां हांगा खूब आसात. सगळ्यांचे आभार मानता, बिकॉज सकाळच्यान म्हणजे दनपारच्यान हांगा भुरगीं आसात. सगळे जाण तुमी सगळे आसात आनी तुमी सगळ्यांनी पार्टिसिपेट केलें, तें आमकां चड म्हत्व. आमकां भरपूर एंट्रीज येयल्यो, आमी लिमिटेड सॉर्ट आवट करून तेंकां हांगा चान्स दिला आसा. बिकॉज हें फक्त वेन्यूचें न्ही तर आख्खें गोंय आनी गोंया भायरूय लोक हे सगळो कार्यक्रम पळयतले. हीं सगळीं चित्रां हांवें टी व्हीचेरूय दाखयतलीं, आमच्या सोशल मिडियाच्या माध्यमांतल्यान सगळी कडेन हेजो प्रचार जातलो. पण शिवाजी महाराजाचे विचार आमच्या मनान येवप गरजेचे आहा, आनी खंय तरी तो थॉट प्रोसेस येवन लिडरशीप क्वॉलिटी हांगा सुद्दां आमी जें डॅमॉन्स्ट्रेशन आतां पळयलें तें सुद्दां करपाक कारण हेंच की आमकां हें सगळें हांवें जाल्यार फस्ट टायम हें पळयलां. सो म्हाका दिसना आमच्या सगळ्यांनी कितले फावट कितल्या लोकांनी अशें हें ही जी कला पळयली. बिकॉज थँक्स टू टिचर आनी स्पेशली लांबरी मॅम, तेंच्यांनी हांगा हें करपा फाटल्यान तेंच्यांनी मेहनत घेतिल्ली आसा. आनी ह्या भुरग्यांची कला जेन्ना आमी पळयता तेन्नाच आमकांय कळटा, तुमच्या कडल्यान आमी शिकता, आमकांय आमच्या कडल्यान तुमी शिकता. सो हे थॉट प्रोसेस जो आसा देवाणघेवाण तो चड इम्पॉर्टंट आसा. हांव चड वेळ घेयना बिकॉज खूब वेळ जाला, 5-7 वरां हांगा सगळे जाण आसात. तुमी तुमचे मनापासून धन्यवाद दिता. आनी ह्या कार्यक्रमांत सगळ्यांनी वांटेकार जाले, सगळ्यांनी आमकां भरपूर सपोर्ट केलो. जावं हे कॉलेज, जावं तुमी स्टुडंट, जावं त्या लेवलाचेर तुमचे जे कॉल्स येताले आमकां, तुमचे फ्रेंडांचे कॉल्स येताले की आपल्याकूय पार्टिसिपेट जावपाक जाय, पण डेडलायन जाल्या म्हणटकर टायम सोंपलो जाल्यार आमी चड लोकांक कॅल्क्युलेट करूंक शकले ना. पण खूब व्हडल्या प्रमाणान आमी आनीकूय इव्हेंट्स कंटिन्यू करता. आमी दर म्हयन्याक एक खंयचो ना खंयचो इव्हेंट करीत आसता. सो तुमी सगळ्यांनी ते आमकां कनेक्टेड रावचे, जेणे करून आमी अशे कार्यक्रम फुडें चडांत चड बरे तरेन घडोवपाक शकता. थँक्स अ लॉट, तुमी सगळे हांगा आयले आनी म्हाका दोन उतरां उलोवपाक दिले.
Thank you so much, sir. I would now request Shri Wilfred E. Goes, the principal of Goa College of Arts, to please come forward and say a few words.
The VRD Minister, sir, Subhash Shirodkar. In fact, I'm happy to meet Sir Shirodkar again because you might not remember much, but we've been meeting since the 1990s when I was a photojournalist, and even when I joined the college, it was Subhash Shirodkar was the admission minister. He was very supportive, and he knows, he's very involved in art also, and literature and a whole lot of things. So I'm very happy again that Sir Shirodkar is here with us today in this college, in this function. Welcome again, sir. And we'll keep on meeting like this again. This event, today's event, came as it just came like a breeze, but it was a very pleasant breeze, and it took place in such a very nice atmosphere over here when Prime TV officials approached me and put forward these ideas. I immediately said yes, because we were getting our share to partake in the celebration of Shiv Jayanti. Otherwise, I would have felt left out from the Souls celebration, but I'm very happy that we were also included in this celebration, today's big celebration. Congratulations to all the participants. As the editor-in-chief said, that it is any competition, we have this wish to win a prize, but that is not important. What is important is participation, which you all did wholeheartedly today. And whoever got the prizes will be declared, but all of the participants are the winners for today. And the last thing I would want to say is that there was a surprise item for us today when we witnessed actual live fencing. I would always watch it on TV and wonder how this sport was being played, but it was right in front of a few feet away from us live. Thank you very much for the lovely demonstration. I can go home and tell my family that I saw this sport live. And I thank Prime TV for organizing it in this college, and I look forward for future collaboration cycles for many other events to come. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. I would now request the chief guest for this function, Shri Subhash Shirodkar, WRD Minister and MLA of Shiroda, to please address the gathering.
I won't take much time, hardly maybe 3-4 minutes. highly respected principal of this college, Fine Arts College, Mr. E. Goyal. Prime TV, the entire in charge, Mr. Sandeep Kelkar. And also for this event, he's a core supporter or co-partner. Atorium, Colors House. All the respected parents, Mr. Rajput. He has been a hero today evening, that's what I must say. And all the dear participants. Friends, today is a very big day for the country. Not just only for Goa and Maharashtra, but for the entire country. Today is Shivaji Jayanti. And you would agree with me that Yuga Purush is born only once. Like. So Shivaji was a Yuga Purush. And even yesterday, I tell you, we were in Delhi. And Honorable Prime Minister referred about Shivaji, saying that he is in love with his entire autobiography, and then he was admiring what Shivaji contributed for the greatness of this country. Maka mujhe lahan so mujhe tarnata astana sadhana se 20-22 kiwa 24-25 astana ek yaad jata and ti mhatle I say I had to go for my training when I was joined as a teacher in 1979. I had to go for my training in Belgaum. And since I am coming from a very rural area, my English was not very good, not that good, like that fluent. And I had to take the admission over there because I was completing almost 5 to 6 years of my training and teaching. And then I got in Benin Smith College at Belgaum. And for the training course, every teacher has to give some 20-30 lectures, what we call as a model lesson. And I was allotted one missionary school, that is St. Mary School, at camp area in Belgaum. So, St. Mary Munda Pray was belong. I was told in the English, I was told in the English, and 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 I had to give a lesson over there. I just started thinking and thinking. My pet subjects were English and history. I was told in the English. And finally, I thought of a topic which was related to Shivaji. I prepared my lesson. I myself behaved, I exhibited as Shivaji. And he observed class of the Lam Ruth Burgashi, but overkill, attack Abzul Khan Kilo. And he exhibited an entire modern lesson on Abzul Khan Wad. I tell you, at the end of the lesson, not because of my teaching style and all that, But it was so well taken by the students. I got a standing ovation in the class. And of course my guide who was there, he gave me A+ for that class. I still remember that particular incident. I have a very thrilling story. And because of that story, it was so impressive. And then I could get A+ for that lesson. Dostano, Shivaji Kalyan shikvasathi khup asta. Aami shikat shikat rahun he jine sudhar chalele jar jay jara kriyasandhi sari cha still something little more to learn from. म्हणूनच त्यांना ते युग पुरुष असे म्हणतात. आणि एक त्यामुळे आज सी युअर प्राईम टीम यू ऑलवेज कम्स आउट विथ अ व्हेरी व्हेरी इनोव्हेटिव्ह थिंग्स. पीपल आर असोसिएटेड लाईक निरांबरी, पीपल आर असोसिएटेड विथ अ प्राईम टीम यू अँड दे कम आउट विथ अ व्हेरी व्हेरी इनोव्हेटिव्ह थिंग्स. फाटल्या 5-6 महिन्यात आम्ही इतक्या गजाली फिरल्या की अरे बापरे. आणि बिकॉज नॉर्मली वी हॅव अ डिफरंट आयडिया ऑफ अ कन्सेप्ट ऑफ अ मीडिया. प्रिंट मीडिया म्हणजे आपण कोणाक तरी बरे उलयतले नाही वाईट उलयतले आणि मेकळे करतो. प्रायम मिडिया इलेक्ट्रिक मिडिया सुद्धा तसे असतं साधारणचे केंद्र केंद्र म्हणजे फ्रीसांचे केंद्र बसलो जर जाय तर केंद्र अशी टी व्ही बंद करायचं तर बाकीचे कामं चालू करायचं. पण हियर आय फाईन प्राईम टी व्ही आय टेल यू आय वॉट रिक्वेस्ट अँड सजेस्ट गो हेड ऑफ द सेम लाईन्स. मला खूप वेळ दिसतं की आय ऑल्सो शूड स्टार्ट वन मिडिया हाऊस असे दिसतं केंद्र केंद्र. पण हे हमारी बस की बात नाही आहे. देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ फायनान्स रिक्वायर्ड अँड यू रिक्वायर ऑल्सो मॅन पॉवर. कित्याक लागून जर जाय फक्त ह्याच गोष्टीक लागून की मिडिया जो असा पण नाही तो it should be educative media, it should be, I would say, competitive media for general public, म्हणजे कम्पेअर करपाचे लावपाचे असे तुलना करपाची तुस्त करपाची वगैरे वगैरे. तर म्हाका ते प्राईम टी व्ही म्हणून सांग मी असा मी म्हणता हवा माय पर्सनल इम्प्रेशन. आणि त्यामुळे आज तुम्ही ज्यांचं कॉम्पिटिशन घेतलं पण कॅनवास पेंटिंग अगेन इथे आय टेल इज अ व्हेरी फाईन ॲक्टिव्हिटी. म्हणजे गावात एक पेंटर असलो आम्ही त्याला पाडूबा म्हणताले व्हेरी फाईन पेंटर. And I tell you another painter we had from Shiroda but working in Mumbai. And he was developing canvas paintings of Amitabh Bachchan and all those film stars. So as on so was happening. Bhosle. Sudesh Bhosle. Agar Bapu is Ashoka Bhosle, he is from Shiroda. Bhosle and they are from Shiroda. So this Bhosle was doing the big canvas work. आम्ही जर चुकून मुंबई पावलं चुकून म्हणजे असं कामाला गेलं त्यांच्या घराकडे पावलं आणि पहिले जर त्याची इथलं दिस वॉल्स आहे का एंटायर फुल वॉल्स आहे इथली मोठी पेंटिंग्स असली. आम्ही कित्याक म्हटलं आहे गोयची आमची परंपरा संरक्षण घ्या. आमच्याकडे व्यंगचित्रकार जाऊन गेले पेंटर जाऊन गेलेले असतात आणि त्यामुळे भुरग्यां भितर हे गुण जे असा पण त्या भुरग्यांचं गुण आम्ही हे आपसूक हाडपाक पळोवपाक जाय. म्हाका बरं दिसलं की भुरग्यांची खुबशी पेंटिंग्स असतात आणि यू आर द कॉज फॉर इट. तुम्ही तुमची प्राईम टी व्ही असा पण एखादं पॉझिटिव्ह आणि त्यामुळे भुरग्यांनी ही सुद्धा गरजे ज्या भुरग्यांनी ही कला असा ती मुखार व्हरपाक जाय. वी हॅव टू प्रमोट दी स्किल अबाउट द चिल्ड्रन. ऑफकोर्स इज अ बाउंडन ड्युटी ऑफ द पेरेंट्स. पेरेंट्स जे थारायतात ते जाता. पेरेंट्सांक थारायला न्ही भुरगीं आपल्याक पेंटर करपाचो किंवा आर्टिस्ट करपाचो किंवा लिटररी फिगर करपाचे जाऊंक शकता. आणि त्यामुळे पेरेंट्सांचं खूप शाहीर असतात त्यांच्या कडे पासून ते बरोबर म्हणतात. अगेन यू गोयस I'm thankful for taking me to the long street of memories. Bore village in 1990s. I think I was Minister for Education. I come over here as in charge of arts college, fine arts college. Anyway, Devanthita kaam kari tarao paache. Sadaik manam sadhya bari 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 bari. This is for the first time I am seeing this. I mean, TV can be phone, but normally I don't see it to me. I would congratulate Rajput, Rajput. What is the exact? Fencing. I mean, fencing was a big hunt. For the first time, I appreciate all the participants. But if I have a question, then I will show you the rest. very good performance. Rajput, I would request you, because I am, somehow in the last 2 months, I am chairman for Gatka. Gatka martial art, which is the original art, martial art from Punjab. And I tell you, Goan students, they participated in national games. I did nothing, I was just chairman for them sake. But I'm going to say, those are teacher actually, martial art, they are teacher. They trained them to such an extent, I tell you, in the recent national games, what happened in Goa, Punjab naturally got the first prize because they are the originators of this. Maharashtra got the second prize and Goa got the third prize. So our boys have got the boys medal, nine of them are to be eight of them. They got a bronze medal in that. It remains in history. They got a bronze medal in national games as well. I would appreciate you get it spread all over Goa. It's a nice, I would say, very skillful. So Barikshan is something much don't come to Goa. So just promote it. If any help is required, we are always there. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for those wonderful words. You've always been supportive in everything that we've been doing. We just had a single call that you were there for us. Thank you so much once again, sir. Now I would request the Editor-in-Chief, Shri Sandeep Kelkar, to please escort all our dignitaries towards the stage, beginning with the Chief Guest for the day, Shri Subhash Shirodkar, WRD Minister, Shri Wilfred E. Goes, Principal of Goa College of Arts, Shri Ninam Deshpande, Proprietor of Artodium, who's the art partners for this event. Can we hear a huge round of applause for our dignitaries? Well, this event would not be possible without two people who have been working tirelessly for the judging of this particular event. We have with us Mr. Deepak Chari and Renu Kalambadkar. I would now request both of you all to please come forward to accept a small token from Prime Media Goa and Government of Goa, Department of Information and Publicity for this live canvas painting. I would request Minister Sir to please give a small token to the judges for the day. Mr. Deepak Chari. Thank you so much, sir. Now I would request Mr. Deepak Rajput to please come forward and accept a small token from Prime Media Goa for a wonderful performance. I think he received a huge round of applause. Lamni Sharar, to please come forward and present the token to the winner of today's competition. I request Deepak sir, please stay back along to be presenting the winner for today's contest, which is Kushal Das. Please come forward of today's demo. He has been the winner. He's giving a lot of people. Request sir to please put forth this prize. Can we hear a few lines of God? Mr. Kushal Das, Mr. Nilamri Sharar, and Mr. Deepak Rajput. Thank you so much. Well, now the moment that everybody has been waiting for, I have the results in my hand. Any guesses? Should I take more half an hour just asking you all that? Or should I announce directly? Announce, okay, I could hear one voice coming in from there. But before that, I would now request the Editor-in-Chief, Shri Sandeep Kelkar, to present a token towards our Chief Guest for the day, Shri Subhash Shirodkar, WRD Minister. Thank you, sir, for your formal support towards this event. I would now request Shri Sandeep Kelkar to present a token to the Principal of Goa College of Arts, Shri Wilfred Goes, who has been continuously helping us out in ensuring that this event is a success by being in day in and day out. Thank you so much, sir. Additionally, our art partners for the day, Mr. Ninan Deshpande, who has been with us associated as the art partners for this event, I would request sir to please present a token from Ayan. Well, finally we have our winners, and now I would request, before we have the winners out, I've been told specifically that we should have the vote of thanks first before we go ahead. So after that vote of thanks, I would request Nikita Bolhoikar, the events coordinator, to come forward and present the vote of thanks.
It's time to express our gratitude, without whom this event wouldn't be possible.
This event is organized by Prime Media Goa in association with Department of Information and Publicity, Shiv Jayanti Life Canvas Painting Competition 2024. First of all, I would like to thank the dignitaries present today, WRD Minister Subhash Shirodkar, for taking time off and gracing this occasion with your presence. I know, sir, you have been very busy, but still you managed to give us this time, so we are honored to have you. I would also like to take the opportunity to thank our Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant and Department of Information and Publicity for supporting us in this event. We would also like to extend a big thank you to the judges. We also extend a gratitude towards the art partners of the event, Artorium and Ninan Deshpande. I would like to thank our venue partners, Goa College of Art, and most importantly the principal, Sri Wilfred Goes, for his support and cooperation during this event. Thank you, sir. We would also like to thank the staff and management for helping us through. I would like to thank the Prime TV's editor-in-chief, Sri Sandeep Kerkar, and also our television producer, Alisha Fernandez. With your guidance and support, things wouldn't have been possible. And also the person behind the camera lens, who helped us to capture every moment, Fabian Fernandez. Things wouldn't be possible without my team. And I would also thank Minosha. She has been executing things out and taking follow-up constantly to make this day a successful one. Congratulations to all the participants and winners who deserve to win because of the amazing art that they have presented. Thank you so much once again. Sorry if we have missed anyone. I would like to say thank you to them too, because without you all this event wouldn't be possible. Thank you everybody.
Thank you so much, Nikita. Well, coming to the e-prize distribution ceremony right now, we have with us the third place in Shiv Jayanti Live Canvas Painting Competition 2024, which is organized by the Government of Goa in association with Prime Media Goa. And the third place goes to Mr. Ganesh Shivdas Kotankar. Let's hear a huge round of applause for Mr. Ganesh. Prize in the cash amount. Okay, now the second place. Well, the second place in Shiv Jayanti Live Canvas Painting Competition 2024 goes to Mr. Suraj Chaudhary. Can we hear a huge round of applause for them? Well, 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 before the first place, there's a special announcement which Mr. Sandeep Kerkar, the editor-in-chief of Prime TV Goa, wants to say at the moment.
Considering that, you know, Burgi Lan Malkuli, Burgi Amche Kup Poisla Poisla Aya, and they have competed with, you know, college student Burubar Sudha. So, when judging is also done, we have seen that, you know, they have also put their efforts, lot of efforts. So, त्यांच्या भुरग्यांच्या भितर एक सेपरेटली जजिंग करपाक ट्राय केले. आम्ही त्या भुरग्यां मदीं एक प्रायज सेपरेट दिवचे असे दिसले. आता पळोवन की खूप लहान भुरगे बसून ते ड्रॉईंग करतात. यू कॅनॉट कंपेर सेम दोघांनी कंपेर करपाक डिफिकल्ट. सो लहान भुरग्यां भितर एक सेपरेट कॅटेगरी केली आनी तातूंतल्यान एक प्रायज दिवपाचो आमचो प्रयत्न आशिल्लो. सो तातूंतल्यान रिजल्ट अनाउंस द रिजल्ट.
The special prize announcement for the Shiv Jayanti Live Canvas Painting Competition goes to Kastu Kuldeep Manchi. Can we hear a huge round of applause for Kastu? Well, this wouldn't be possible also because we have with us right now the first place, and the first place goes to Mr. Prateek Umesh Chari. And we will request sir to please present the participation certificate. Mr.
without the constant support of the Nagesh sir, who has been working with us throughout work, executing and initiating this concept and bringing it to life. So a small token from our side to Nagesh Sardesai sir. Give me your